King of the Road Productions proudly presents a Bellamy's and Bradley's episode of the Jim King of the TV show. Southeast Texas style. During the half hour, we'll check out the Bellamy Brothers live at Honky Tonk, Texas. And by the way, they'll return on February 12th. We've been feeling the feeling. And the feeling's
love. The cool thing about Blake Shelton is he's been a longtime fan of you guys.
You know, I didn't realize this until recently, but Blake was actually born a month after Let Your Love Flow hit number one on the chart.
77 so, or 76.
So when he did this little thing for us when we did our reality
show. He's just a sprout, isn't he?
We'll cruise back to Bradley's Collision Center. We'll feature the Honky Tonk Texas Fabulous Flashback. We'll also wear the Southeast Texas debut of Amanda Kate's new video as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville. We'll check out the Soggy Bottom Saloon events calendar. And Caden Gillard will be in the Royal Spotlight. Sponsored by Bradley's Collision Center in Fort Natchez. King of the Road. Howdy and welcome to the Jim King of the TV show on Fox 4 The CW. I'm Jim King of the Road. Don't miss the Bellamy Brothers heading to Honky Tonk, Texas and Silsbee on Saturday, February 12th. Get your tickets now for this legendary dynamic duo before they sell out at the Honky Tonk, Texas box office or online at honkytonktexas.us. Of course, we play all the Bellamy Brothers hits on King's Country Internet Radio. In less than 100 years, radio has come a long, long way. We've gone from this to this.
Alexa, play King's Country on TuneIn.
King's Country from TuneIn.
And this. Now you can stream us everywhere. Stream King's Country Internet Radio on your PC, smart speaker, mobile device, or in your vehicle with your Bluetooth connection. King's Country is streaming worldwide on TuneIn, iTunes, Live 365, and at kingscountry.net. And stream the multi-award-winning and nationally recognized Jim King of the Radio Show. Middays, Monday through Friday, on King's Country at kingscountry.net. Now ride shotgun with me to Honky Tonk, Texas as we gaze in the rear view at a past appearance by the Bellamy Brothers. We always cruise Cadillac style, as seen and heard on Southeast Texas TV and radio.
Extra large and turbocharged. It's the King of the Road Show.
Oh, hi, Golden.
One man has the power to take you behind the scenes. Jim King of the Road.
Jim King of the Road.
It started with a smile and a brush of your hand. Then we got a little closer with a slow, slow dance. Now the world seems to spin around just for me and you. You took us by surprise when you hit us in our heart. Such unbridled passion from an innocent start. We were stumped for a while, but now we know what we're gonna do. Gonna make it last. Gonna make some dreams come true. We've been feeling the feeling from the shine of a bar. We've been steadily stealing every moment we can, cause we can't get enough. Yeah, we've been feeling, feeling, flying on the winds of the dark. We've been feeling, feeling, and the feeling's love.
The cool thing about Blake Shelton is he's been a longtime fan of you guys.
You know, I didn't realize this until recently, but Blake was actually born a month after Let Your Love Flow hit number one on the chart.
77 or 76.
So when he did this little thing for us when we did our reality
show. He's just a sprout, isn't he?
And he said, I've literally known the Bellamy, their music all my life. And I just thought something people say. But he actually did, because he was born about the time that car music
so
started.
So that means 6, 7. He wasn't very old. Body came out then.
No, no.
Yeah, I first met him when he came to the Texas Rice Festival years ago. He was a long-haired country boy back then.
Had
a mullet. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. That was early 2000s. About then when he first came on the scene, and then I saw him at one of your shows in Louisiana. He just popped up because he heard you guys were playing, and he jumped up on stage and played
that.
Redneck Girl with you.
He did. The stages about 50 feet high.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Texas Longhorn.
Yeah.
Yeah. He liked to do that. He liked to just surprise us.
Well, our daddies won the war, then they came home to our moms. Gave them so much love and all us kids aboard. We all grew up on Mickey Mouse and a hula hoops. Then we all bought BMWs and brand new pickup trucks. And we watched John Kennedy die one afternoon. Kids of the baby boom. Was a time of new prosperity in the USA. All the fortunate offspring never had to pay. We had sympathy for the devil and the Rolling Stone. Then we got a little old. We found Haggard and Jones. Mid generation screaming for more. Kids of the baby boom. Kids of the baby boom. We had freedom, we had money. Baby boom. Here in the land of milk and honey. Counting our chickens way too soon. Kids of the baby boom. Now we all can run computers and we all can dance. We all have Calvin Klein written on our underpants. And at 6 o'clock like robots we turn on the news to watch those third world countries eat out more abuse. Remember the first man on the moon. Kids of the baby boom. Kids of the baby. Become a capsule they send to the stars. Our children look at us like we came from Mars. As the farms disappear and the sky turns black, we're a nation full of takers never giving back. We never stop to think what we can say. Kids of the baby boom. Kids of the baby boom. We had here in the land of milk and honey, counting our chickens way too soon. Kids of the baby boom. Our optimism mingles with the dew. Kids of the baby boom.
All right, thank you guys.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, guys. Nice
catching
up with you. Thank you, Howard.
It's great to see you.
Thank you, Dave.
Yeah.
Great
to
see you.
All right.
Keep between the ditches.
Yeah. I'll recognize you next time, too.
All right. Thanks, Howard.
Still to come, we'll air the Southeast Texas debut of Amanda Kate's new video as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville. We'll also feature the Honky Tonk Texas Fabulous Flashback. And Caden Gillard will be in the Royal Spotlight. Sponsored by Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches. We'll check out the Soggy Bottom Saloon events calendar. But next, we'll cruise back to Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches, Texas.
You're cruising in the King's Caddy.
King of the road.
The key to tarot, doing a job. They're not going to tear your yard up and they'll clean it up. You won't even know they're there, except for when they grind the stumps, they don't pick up the grindings. They let it down there because it's good fertilizer. Tree drive come out very, very well. We had 8 big trees to cut down. They had to fall in different directions. It didn't do no damage to the yard. It just come out very, very well.
Soggy Bottom Saloon is the party headquarters of Beaumont, Texas, with dancing, fabulous live music, a huge selection of ice cold beer, karaoke, a poker tournament on Tuesdays, great dance floor, pool tables. Soggy Bottom Saloon is where all the coolest people hang out. Soggy Bottom Saloon, 11325 Old Both Road in Beaumont, Texas. Keep up with them on Facebook. Cruise to Larry's Old Time Trade Days in Winnie, the first weekend after the first Monday of every month. Larry's Old Time Trade Days, where you can find it here. Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches, Texas has been in business since 1962. Where have you been? Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches is the best collision shop in Southeast Texas, bar none. Bradley's Collision Center does it all. No job is too big or small. Now three generations of Bradley's have carried on that legacy of professionalism that was started almost 60 years ago. Bradley's Collision Center in Fort Neches is home of your iCar Gold Class professionals in Southeast Texas. The Gold Class designation lets you know that a collision repair shop has trained technicians who know how to repair your vehicle properly. In the United States, only 11% of collision repair centers have achieved iCar Gold certification. Of course, everything changes in life, but one thing has remained constant since the Bradley family started Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches, Texas, way back in 1962. You can still trust that they'll get the job done with fairness, expertise, and precision. Now three generations of Bradley's have carried on that legacy of professionalism that was started almost 60 years ago. Bradley's Collision Center is an award-winning shop serving all of Southeast Texas since 1962. And it has been family-owned and operated by the Bradley family of Port Neches since the very beginning. Each and every one of their customers are treated like friends and family while receiving expert service. Bradley's Collision Center, 2639 Knoll Street in Port Neches, Texas. Call them at 722-9391 and visit bradleyscollisioncenter.com.
King of the Road.
Here comes this week's Honky Tonk Texas Fabulous Flashback. Ever wonder how collision shops remove dents from auto bodies? Sterling tells us how it's done.
They'll show him how that's done. What he's doing right now, he's grinding the paint down, getting a good metal surface to work off of. Now what he's fixing to do right now, this gun, it's actually an electric gun that's got a brass pull pin. What he's gonna do is he's gonna electronically put that pull pin on that metal. See how the metal got hot? And what that does, two things. That puts that metal pin on there in order for you to, you have a tool that you actually pull off of it to pull the dent out. And if you notice how red the metal gets, hot the metal gets around the pull pin, well that's, anytime you have a dent, it stretches the metal. When it shoves it in, when it gets knocked in, well, what that actually does from the heat is it shrinks the metal, and watch him pull that dent out. Watch how that dent just rolls right out of there. He's adding more pull pins as he goes along, and it actually pulls the dent out and shrinks the metal all at one time. It's very easy to remove the pins. You just take the pins, grab them, and twist them, and they automatically break off flush with your body work. So now he'll go back over top of that with his grinder and grind that smooth. And now that dent's ready for a filler. He'll put a filler on it, then it'll go to paint, it'll get primed, and it'll go to the refinishing section.
King of the Road.
That was this week's Honky Tonk Texas Fabulous Flashback. Since 2008, Honky Tonk Texas in Silsbee has been serving up nonstop fun for Southeast Texas with live music and delicious adult beverages. Oh, and be ready to dance your butt off to the best in local, regional, and national touring bands. Of course, date night is every Thursday. And don't forget about the Honky Tonk Grill. Visit them online at facebook.com/honkytonktx and at honkytonktexas.us. Honky Tonk Texas and Silsby has been serving it all up since 2008. Where have you been?
The key to tarot, doing a job. They're not going to carry a yard up. And they'll clean it up, you won't even know they're there, except for when they grind the stumps, they don't pick up the grindings. They let it down there because it's good fertilizer. Tree drive come out very, very well. We had 8 big trees to cut down. They had to fall in different directions. It didn't do no damage to the yard. It just come out very, very well.
It's time now for the Soggy Bottom Saloon Events Calendar. On Friday, January 14th, the Lane Allen Band takes the stage. The Crossroads Band will perform on Saturday, January 15th, and the Jim King of the TV show will be there to capture all the action. And on Friday, January 21st, the In a Dilemma Band will be at Soggy Bottom. Saturday, January 22nd, Matt Sebastian will take the stage. On Friday, January 28th, the Tyler Dozer Duo is scheduled. And on Saturday, January 29th, Crosstown Renegades will be at Soggy Bottom Saloon in Beaumont. Soggy Bottom also has karaoke with DJ Fire on Friday nights and DJ Short Boots on Saturday nights. And don't forget about that pool tournament every Monday at 8 p.m. And the poker tournament every Tuesday starts at 7 p.m. Book an evening in the VIP lounge with your buddies. Soggy Bottom Saloon serves the coldest beer in Beaumont with $15 buckets all night on Thursdays. Soggy Bottom Saloon, Beaumont's oldest bar, still in operation. Soggy Bottom Saloon, 11325 Old Voth Road in Beaumont, Texas. This has been the Soggy Bottom Saloon Events Calendar.
King of the Road.
Howdy, and thanks again for watching the Jim King of the TV show on Fox 4 and the CW. I'm Jim King of the Road. Still to come, Caden Gillard will be in the Royal Spotlight, brought to you by Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches, Texas. But here comes the Southeast Texas debut of Amanda Kate's new video as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville. Of course, the legendary Pine Tree Lodge is the area's one-stop destination for scenery, dining, dancing, and drinking. Their fantastic menu includes delicious dishes like the whole catfish, the seafood platter, or the shrimp and grits. They feature fabulous live music Thursday through Sunday, fantastic food, delicious drinks, spacious dance floor, and great service, and all in the scenic setting of Taylor's Bayou in La Belle, Texas. Stop in Pine Tree Lodge soon and tell Mike, Sandy, and Norma Miller that Jim King of the TV and radio sent you. Red River, New Mexico native Amanda Cade has chased the dream of musical stardom since watching her mother perform in honky-tonks in California, Texas, and New Mexico. Kate made the journey to Nashville to pursue a record deal, but found love, got married, and was soon leaving the industry. Years later, after welcoming their first baby, the itch to perform continued, and Amanda found herself fronting a nationally touring Carrie Underwood band called Blown Away. Here comes Her Majesty and Rockin' Records recording artist Amanda Kate with Little I Got as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville.
The little I got, I'm doing just fine without the finer things.
let's get back to more music.
The legendary Pine Tree Lodge in LaBelle, Texas has been owned and operated by the Miller family since 1984. And in 1990, Southeast Texan and country music superstar Mark Chestnut filmed his debut music video there.
Well, it sure feels good to come in here and just pull up a seat.
A generation later, his son Casey Chestnut.
Frosted mug. Have a cool one. Helps to be neat.
My son, Casey Chestnut.
Since 1984, the Millers have kept it going with fabulous music, food, dancing, and scenery. Stop in there soon. Coming up next, Caden Gillard will be in the Royal Spotlight. Sponsored by Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches.
King of the Road.
Five Star Feeds, located at 580 Highway 365 in Port Arthur, Texas, has it all. And they are locally owned by Tina Bean. Five Star has all the feed you could possibly need, as well as hardware, horse saddles and tech, name brand Western and workwear, and much more. Five Star Feeds in Port Arthur, Texas.
Pine Tree Lodge in LaBelle has overcome a lot in the past few years with hurricanes, floods, a demolition, and the pandemic. But the Miller family has come back better than ever. Pine Tree Lodge, where the road ends and the fun begins, in the scenic setting of Taylor's Bayou. Dance to live music Thursday through Sunday, and stop in soon for fantastic atmosphere, friendly folks, and delicious food and drink. Pine Tree Lodge in LaBelle, Texas.
Cruise to Larry's Old Time Trade Days in Winnie, the first weekend after the first Monday of every month. Larry's Old Time Trade Days, where you can find it here.
Well, this song right here is kind of our motto. It's got that rock and roll edge with them country roots. So it's called Red Dirt Rock and Roll.
Was about to play a show on Saturday night when a man asked me if I was doing all right. Said, hey there, son, tell me about your sound. When you hear it, sir, yeah, you'll know it's me. It'll give you a burn in the third degree. It's country rock and roll with a little bit of blues background. We're a six-string circus from what we're told. Got guitar licks that'll rock your soul. Heartfelt lyrics that are country gold. Them old blues riffs that'll take their toll. Give it everything we got, cause all we know, it's red dirt rock and roll. It's honky-tonk and bad to the bone. Somewhere between Stones and Jones. Like to get loud, crank it up to 10. We like to get down and out of control. Sing it proud and put on a show. Said it once, but I'll say it again. We're a six-string circus from what we're told. Got guitar licks that'll rock your soul. Heartfelt lyrics that are country gold. Them old blues riffs that'll take their toll. Give it everything we got, cause all we know, it's red dirt rock and roll. Yeah. We're a six-string circus from what we're told. Got guitar licks that'll rock your soul. Heartfelt lyrics that are country gold. Them old blues riffs that'll take that toll. Give it everything we got, cause all we know, it's red dirt rock and roll.
Brad Bradley's Collision Center is an award-winning shop serving all of Southeast Texas since 1962. And it has been family-owned and operated by the Bradley family of Port Neches since the very beginning. Each and every one of their customers are treated like friends and family while receiving expert service. Bradley's Collision Center, 2639 Knoll Street in Port Neches, Texas. Call them at 722-9391 and visit bradleyscollisioncenter.com. Soggy Bottom Saloon is the party headquarters of Beaumont, Texas. With dancing, fabulous live music, a huge selection of ice-cold beer, karaoke, a poker tournament on Tuesdays, great dance floor, pool tables. Soggy Bottom Saloon is where all the coolest people hang out. Soggy Bottom Saloon, 11325 Old Both Road in Beaumont, Texas. Keep up with them on Facebook. In need of a professional realtor to find your dream home or to sell your current house? Call Suzanne Simmons of RE/MAX 1 at 880-5307. There's no better realtor in all of Southeast Texas. Texas Hot Country Magazine is one of the oldest magazines in the Houston area and affiliated with two Houston radio stations, the new 93Q and Country Legends. We target the very lucrative family-oriented country music and Texas music market. Grab the latest issue at TexasHotCountryMagazine.com and check out Jim King of the Road's new column. For Texas Hot Country Magazine advertising rates and information, please contact Leon Beck at 281-702-2242.
I guess we're ready to rock. Ohio to the K.